So my name's Pijo Nori. I'm a design technologist, and I blog at somerandomdude.net. And I'm interested in how the internet's helping media be pushed to a more open platform and in a more open form of self-expression. Say Here was formulated working with Gershoni, a creative agency. Gil Gershoni and I sat down and thought, you know, there's this really great technology, Ribbit. How can we use it? And oh, by the way, there's like the biggest election of our lifetime going on at the same time. So how can we use this technology to create a platform for social discourse? We basically created this site where you could call, and you had four numbers, and you could call based off of who you were voting for. You call a number for Barack Obama, you say, why are you voting? Click, in a minute, shows up on the website. I was amazed at the amount of participation from the public when it was an audio-only UGC model, especially for leaving opinions, because first off, the infrastructure was all there. Basically, everyone has a telephone. There was a perfect balance between privacy and intimacy. So, you know, if you ask someone to leave a video, there's the whole, do they have a webcam? Do they have a video camera? Are they willing to edit it, upload it, all those sorts of things? And then, are they willing to put their face in front of their opinion? Very likely not. And so with audio, it was such a low entry point, and it was comfortable for so many people. We made sure to say, you know, we're not going to show their phone number, obviously, but it gives you things that video doesn't give. You know, you have your phone number, so you can do an area code lookup and see where they are. So now we have a geography of this person is in the Southwest or the Northeast. So there's enough intimacy to know remotely where they're from and to hear exactly what they're saying. You know, some people got really emotional, and you just don't get that from written word.
I am so proud of my country tonight, and I'm so proud to be part of what is happening here.
Say Here was an interesting project just because it was an accelerated timeline. We had a hard ship date, which was the election. We used Ribbit as really the heart of sayhere.org to allow users to easily leave audio messages, and it made it very easy for us to work around that technology to essentially display the content that Ribbit provided us. We couldn't have done the project without Ribbit. There's just no way. There was a team of three. With Ribbit, we essentially had the whole infrastructure for the UGC aspect. So someone called, recorded the message magically, we got the MP3, and all we really had to worry about was pulling down from our SQL database and displaying. I think that the election was on people's minds regardless of any site out there that was wrapped around this event. But it was just another way for people to say, hey, this is who I'm voting for, this is why I care, and then to hear what other people had to say about it.
You know, I just gotta say, I think if if McCain wins, we're just looking at another 4 years, like everyone's been saying, at George Bush, and that scares me, and it scares me for the nation.